innovation. This.
Yo, what is up, everyone? There you go. Things are working. As you can tell, I'm streaming on my MacBook. Hopefully this works.
This is awkward.
Yeah.
Welcome to a PlayStation Gamer's Reaction Xbox stuff.
Oh.
Nice. You know, I don't have one.
World premiere.
Now, let's see how many of these things are Xbox exclusive and how many are just available to everyone. Because they did that to roast PlayStation. They're like, oh, look at all these new games that we got. And it ended up being like almost every single game that PlayStation showcased announced. Except for obviously the Spider-Man game. And a few others. I mean, the Spider-Man game was the best one out of it all anyways, but it was kind of funny the roast Xbox did. To do this with Santa Mans, but I don't think he's
been a while.
He's alive right now.
So, you remember that favor you owe me? I'm looking for a creature, huge, sneaky, teeth like knives. No? Well, hey, how about you guys? No? Nobody? Not helpful. Mm-hmm. Sneaky.
I'm gonna have to zoom this in a bit.
When you come to your house and it won't stay long, well, you look in the bed and somebody will be gone. They won't give you time to get
ready. Boom. Perfecto. There you go. That's what's missing. Okay, there you go. We're all good now.
World premiere.
These are dangerous times. At least that's what I hear. The Empire?
Ooh, Star Wars.
They're everywhere.
Oh, Santa Man is calling.
But the world here?
But let's go. Alrighty, I'm gonna quickly do this so I don't reveal anything.
Survive, I have to play their game. Looks like I'm all in.
She's in here somewhere.
On second thought, I'm out.
There you go. It's gonna be a bit 8-bit, whatever, for now, but because I got it.
My whole life. And now, I just need a chance to finally be free. Wherever that
Hello?
Takes me.
I'm here to offer you a way out.
Hello?
Get off my ship, Jaylen.
Give me a chance.
You're muted.
You're gonna have to trust me. You'll be dangerous, risky. But if you pull this off, you'll never.
I don't hear
your
you.
Shoulder again.
Hello?
Ah, there you go. Perfecto.
Would you like to react over there?
Yes, would you like to react? I'm totally not streaming already. You better react.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you already on the stream or?
Yeah, I'm on the
Star Wars Outlaws.
Show us some game. What is this? I don't know how to react to this. Is this fun? Is it Jolly Norbert? What is this?
Gameplay tomorrow at 10 a.m. Pacific time.
Wow.
Okay.
Fable, South of Midnight.
Wow.
Wait, Fable?
Yeah.
Was there any
Welcome
gameplay
to
Fable?
Fable,
the games that they just showed in the background of that lady's
RPGs
where she's standing. There's only three games so far.
Gaming is the most powerful.
Did she give a release date for Fable, or was there anything for it?
I wasn't paying attention, so.
And it's just incredibly and awesomely fun. That is why Team Xbox is committed to building the greatest place to play. By partnering with the most
You know what? I think this
creators.
Is a little dirty tactic. They're just going to use PlayStation. They're going to like, oh, okay, now we're trying to warm up them. Okay.
Yeah.
Anywhere. They already saw PlayStation. Now they're like, ooh, like. Why would you go first, Xbox?
We have for you today
yeah.
Just
it's.
Incredible.
If they end up releasing, like, if three quarters of the thing are, like, third party releases, then they kind of just end up roasting themselves because after the PlayStation showcase, they're like, oh, look at all these games. That's what Xbox tweeted. Look at all these games coming out to our console. That was the roast towards PlayStation. So they're kind of a hypocrite if they don't release a first party game here that's limited to their console.
Fable's lit. The thing is, like, if they just do a bunch of cinematics with no release dates, look at this cool cinematic they made. The game's not coming out this year, though. Let's see what.
Alright, everybody. It's time.
Alright. What's up? World premiere.
Alright, let's see what happens. Ooh.
Oh.
Artistic game.
Excuse me, what did you just say about my people?
I said artistic! You're... Sir?
Look here. Not on my screen. Okay.
Next. Ooh, pick up and raid. Wow. Is this Fire Emblem? Wow, 33 player co-op. Damn.
Okay.
Now, can I play this on PC or is it an actual Xbox exclusive?
Which god? The of god. Yep.
33 player co-op to add. I don't have that many friends.
I do.
Damn, nice.
Not really that many.
33 Immortals, that's the game name. Oh, 24. Hey, an actual exclusive. Wow.
Okay, let's
play it day play one it. With Game Pass. Too bad I don't
Maybe
have
they
it.
Maybe they shouldn't just talk about. Guys,
it's a simple oh, job. Here we go.
Just in and out. Okay. Nothing to it. Is this a moot? No, it's a.
Yeah.
Is this just Payday 2?
I think so. Like, look, we re-released it on Xbox Series X and S.
It doesn't look good enough to be a new Payday. It looks like it's like an older game, what I mean.
Yeah. Oh, see, the re-release, see. Probably.
If it says Payday 3, it's gonna be very concerning.
It's you Payday, have so much. It's Payday VR.
Oh. Xbox. Does Xbox have VR?
No, they don't.
They should get on that. They could probably do good with it.
They're like, oh, this is something coming out to the PSVR too.
Why doesn't Microsoft have VR? They probably do better than PlayStation. They have more money for it.
There's already Oculus and stuff, so that's on their PC.
Okay.
There may be like a Windows VR thing. Oh. small problem.
Okay.
Small problem.
Small problem. Let's not be too mean with it, but
Ooh, Atlas?
Oh, is this Persona? Hey, oh my god. No, it's Persona 3 Remake.
Unreal.
Yeah. And guess what's coming on everywhere. I actually at least I hope so.
So far, I believe everything is like a release, a third party.
Don't have a camera from back to right now.
All right, next.
This was okay. I like
it. Is this a Smash Bros. Character game?
No.
Hey, a character from Smash Bros. Joker. What? A Nintendo character on an Xbox game? I'm just kidding.
That's Persona 5.
Alright, what's next? Come on. Top. Oh, more anime. Okay, never mind.
Is this Sea of Skull and Bones?
Sea of Thieves 2? About Assassin's Creed?
People don't like you very much, do they? Sent here to the Living Lands by an emperor who couldn't bother to come himself.
Pulls out his gun.
To investigate some plague.
Hey, it's Cocaine Bear.
Of their souls.
You show up with this.
You want us to trust you. But the truth is, you scare us.
Oh, maybe I don't know.
The way you fight, the power you wield, the secrets you keep. You're either here to save us.
Ooh, a black hole.
Or destroy us.
What is this? Forge, oh.
Your,
wow, it's Forge, your Destiny game.
I was gonna say Destiny, but I said it was gonna be called to be yeah. Old.
What are you gonna do with it?
It's Skyrim, except not Skyrim.
Yeah.
Doesn't this look like that other PlayStation game we saw?
Yeah. AVOWEN.
There was one that did magic in your hands. Doesn't that remind you of that?
Yeah, it does remind me of that. another game you can get for free if you have Xbox Game Pass.
They dropped a lot of the Xbox Game Pass. Maybe that's not a good idea.
Ooh, hey, it's Banjo-Kazooie! Oh, never mind.
Oh,
it's Star Wars Banjo-Kazooie. Wait, what?
Oh, it's Sea of Thieves. Never mind. Sea of Thieves 2.
Sea of Thieves with Star Wars.
They had a real out there. That was...
Oh, not... Okay.
Is this DLC?
Yeah.
Okay. You know, that was a, I like the intro of that. I like the intro because that could have been anything.
Yeah.
That was like a real exciting intro.
You mean Governor Guybrush? But Freeport's not Governor Guybrush. Almost a
year. Hey, what do you think you're
doing? I told you no. That guy looks like the guy from Ice Age. Like the native or whatever. Every day that you get to meet the mighty pirate Guybrush Threepwood,
the legend of Monkey Island. Now are they gonna put the Monkey Island games on Xbox, or is it just gonna be like a deal?
Imagine this ends up being the only Xbox slash PC exclusive.
Well, so Payday 3, they showed it Xbox, Windows, something like that. Are they just leaving out PlayStation because it wouldn't look good in their showcase? Or like,
yeah, that's what PlayStation did, where they just showed, oh look, this is available on PS4 and 5, but not the other consoles, but in actuality it is. So, I think this is what they're doing with it's what Xbox and Nintendo does too. So they're not like, hey look, this is available on our rivals.
I mean, Nintendo has more like, Nintendo's different, so it's actually not coming to the consoles.
Yeah. Wii Sports, now available on Xbox.
Uh-oh, oh, big one. Oh.
Ooh! Microsoft Flight Spec. Oh no. It's Canada! Woo! We gotta take out the fires in Canada.
Now, you may not realize this, but we've been very inspired recently. Can you recreate the meme where the woman is spinning and it's just
yeah.
Sick?
Yeah.
Wait. I guess this looks pretty cool. I haven't. It'd be a perfect dad game.
Yeah. I just find funny the first thing they show is the wildfires. Like, I wonder what this inspiration was.
Yeah, it's not too bad. At least they don't have a bunch of multiplayer games.
Yeah. So this mic. Microsoft Flight Simulator 2024.
What's going on with that airplane's head?
It's the Airbus.
Why does a red carpet event have a jet? Because it looked like... Okay. Oh, air racing.
Glider pilots.
Okay.
Research.
Okay. This is pretty cool, I guess, if you have a Microsoft Flight Simulator. That's pretty cool.
This is pretty cool if your computer can handle this game. Hey, I predicted it.
Wait, it's an update or a new fucking game?
It's a new game.
Oh.
They release one every year.
Oh,
Star Wars.
Dune. The Dune ship. So now we're in an alien world.
Yeah.
Can you kill a whole alien world, or is it just Earth?
Now you gotta go rescue aliens.
Gotta go rescue the new Dune. You gotta go rescue Canadian director.
Yep.
See, so we can make Dune 2. he wanted to film on location, but like took it too far.
Yeah.
All right,
another one. Another exclusive.
Hi, Melina here, speaking to you from our performance capture stage at Ninja Theory, where we have just wrapped our shoots for Senua Saga Hellblade 2. When we first showed gameplay for Hellblade 2, it was a look at some of the game's cinematic and immersive action, where Senua faced off against a gigantic troll on the Icelandic coastline.
I'm gonna play this one. Is it good?
Today, we're taking you deeper into Senua's story.
I've never played this or seen this game.
And the intimate journey that awaits you.
I know what the first one is, but I just never...
What you'll see today is all captured by the team on Xbox Series X.
She can feel them slipping through her soul.
Ooh, I hear that in my left headphone.
Following the threads of her mind.
Jesus, caving.
Being whispered in my ear right now.
Oh, you like that, don't you? ASMR. You know what? Got her on the comments. Live chat.
They're probably saying skip.
Wisdom has a price.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. This is,
If someone said GTA 4, let's go. Woo!
Hellblade. Skip. W. This was always with me. The PS3 graphics. Yeah, man. Total graphics. Boring. This the woman. Sam Short. I'm not going to do that one. I was just. W. Z. Z. W. Where's Bloodborne
2? ASMR simulator. Oh boy.
Uh oh.
Is this Lord of the Rings?
I've never seen Lord of the Rings. See the first one. How can we make it? Yeah, Fresh Lord of the Rings. It's time to find out.
It's time to stop.
No, it's time to find out.
I'm here.
Okay.
I'm here. Watching. Oh, Doctor Strange?
Damn.
Where are you?
It's the new Doctor Strange. Wow.
Doctor Stranger.
Is this Clea? Or whatever that girl that is introduced at the end of the movie?
Miss Merrick? Oh.
Doctor Strange's
what
wife.
Do you
want me to do? Blondie?
Yeah. Too bad I don't have enough pixels to see what's going on here. I'm streaming, so my stream is suffering. My stream of the game of the presentation is suffering right now.
No, don't!
No. Don't listen to your inner voice.
Don't listen to the interests of us.
Everything I've done.
Everything I've touched.
Is this person like on a trip?
It's a game about mental health.
Oh, okay.
I will not let them down.
Like, she has mental really fucks with your head.
Who are these around you, Senua? Those you have saved?
Or those you have led to death?
Oh, you can get it for free on the Game Pass. Let's go.
What? You can get it for free on the Game Pass? Oh my god. It's amazing.
Oh.
Dead Island.
Yeah. Hey, we saw this on. Didn't we see? Never mind.
Who's it? Oh, it's GTW Pizza 8 or something. Oh, they better not have it. Never play you.
Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! Whoa, my stream! Don't get me demonetized. This is like freaking zombie movie all over again. Nice car.
Oh?
What?
Oh. Oh my god! A stranger!
Oh boy.
Oh, turns up, dude. Yeah, dude. Hang loose, bro.
When you wake up in another country. He just realized he's naked.
Oh?
Hello?
What?
Hello?
Hello, hi.
Are you alive?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go, Bethesda.
Not Starfield. It's Fall.
Hey, it's Fall Guys.
Appalachia. What a sight! A verdant wonderland of promise, plus
oh boy. Are we getting
the fruit of years of prudent progress and determined reclamation, and 15 million dwellers worth of keen imagination.
A new fall.
Virginia to the depths of the pit.
Well, we owe it all to Vault 76.
Oh, what?
No matter if you roam alone or spend your time with friends, you'll find a home in Appalachia where the good times never end. There are relics to uncover from a time before the war, along with loads of friendly folks to meet and enemies galore. Oh.
Is this another battle royale game?
Overthrown as we embark on expeditions into thrilling new unknowns. Yes, from Appalachian settlements to Nuka World on tour. You're never short on things to
oh,
do.
I see what's
to explore. Think you've seen it all, eh? Well, how about this? Pack your bags for an escape of Epicurean bliss. Put your rad shield on and fix your hair up pretty, because we're headed for the boardwalk of Atlantic City. So there you have it. Now you know there's a million ways to make the wasteland your waste home. And when you hear
ooh.
Adventure calling, when you're
looking,
for
some kicks, and then you'll vault the call of vault, answer the call of vault, answer D6.
Play it now with Xbox.
Oh my god, you can play with Xbox Game Pass?
More Fallout 76, let's go.
On Xbox Game Pass, I don't think you heard that.
World premiere.
I thought it was gonna be an actual new Fallout game, but nope.
Whoa! Xbox Game Pass, whoa!
Nice.
Oh, Capcom.
This is how my dreams look like.
Oh.
What's going on?
What's going on?
Damn. Well, there goes my battery. Quick charge. Quick. Vezzy?
Your controller battery?
No, I'm watching this on my MacBook.
Oh, okay.
Now that would be a way of doing it, watching the Xbox showcase on my PlayStation.
That's what I'm doing.
Like, look, okay. PlayStation. Alright, can I reach my power cable from here? Can I remain in frame? No, I cannot. Mm-hmm. Path of the Goddess. Interesting.
Gabe Pass?
Yep.
Every single time. Oh.
Ooh, a racing game?
Historic commitment to performance is embodied
Dude.
In two of its
Oh, people with Game Pass get free cars?
Chevrolet and
Damn.
Cadillac. The V-Series.R elevates Cadillac's
Oh, I know what this is.
To a whole new level with its thunderous
Don't they have like a popular racing game? Xbox, I forgot what it's
the
called.
Legendary Corvette has been a Who celebrated champion
yeah.
for decades. The all-new Chevrolet Corvette E-Ray continues.
I'm guessing this is a new Forza game.
General Motors is proud to usher in a new era of competition with the innovators behind the new
Either that or a DLC.
Forza Motorsport and General Motors are pairing their strengths in technical excellence and sophisticated modern design to take bold steps into the future and bring that experience to gamers. I'm thrilled to welcome the Cadillac V-Series.R.
It just keeps going back and back. You start meeting people.
They're releasing the game. They're releasing the cars in the game in real life.
They're gonna give you a free car.
The PlayStation has nothing on this. Getting free
right.
cards with your subscription. Wow.
Get a free car. But all over it, it's covered with day one. Yeah, day one with Xbox Game Pass. Would you check it
yeah.
out?
Let's tweak the car's performance for the next one.
What?
I said yeah.
And you, but you're not allowed to change it.
No,
like, it has to stay the.
And also, you gotta pay lots of taxes.
And Xbox Game Pass.
Yeah.
But besides that, you get free car. I need my car, I have to go to work, sorry. We forgot to pay for the Game Pass.
Yeah. Also, you gotta own an Xbox Series X and an S in order to make it work.
Wait. You got pre-order Fable. You
yeah.
don't have any Fable, you can pre-order it.
Yeah.
October, January,
Okay.
it's premium.
Ooh, the premium Whoa! Version. Okay.
On Game Pass?
And it's on Steam, what?
Well, I wonder if it's not Starfield.
Bro, the last footage I saw of Starfield, it looked so disappointing.
Well, they're gonna show more today, so... Oh, Star
Oh!
Skyrim Online?
Is Skyrim on Xbox Series X? We'd be re-releasing the game again. We need to re-release it again. Come on.
Actually, I don't know. I don't know.
We gotta be like James Cameron and re-release the same movie over and over again so it can be the number one sold game or movie slash game in the world.
Disconnected from fate's
Titanic was a good movie.
No, no, wait. Who made Avatar?
James Cameron.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Re-releasing Avatar over and over again. It did on its first. It did on. Yeah, it got it on its first time, but then Endgame passed it, and then they're like, "Oh, you know what? We should re-release Avatar again."
How much money did it make on a second time? I don't think it made that. It made too much, right?
Yeah, but it still it managed to pass Endgame.
Oh, okay.
So Avatar is still the number one movie at the box office.
Okay. New Skyrim.
New Elder Scrolls Online. Wow. Yawn.
Cesis Unit 37. Toronto
is
under attack.
Oh shoot! Toronto? I want to say something, but it leaked someone's location. You know who I mean, right?
Yeah.
Damn. Overwatch is taking over Toronto?
What is this? They already said they were canceling the solar stuff. Or it was PPVE.
They made up their mind and they're like, no, let's have this be in Toronto instead.
Is this supposed to be some sort of series? No, it's a game.
No, that's just the graphics.
We changed our mind!
I hate to interrupt the moment, but I'm picking up reports of more attacks in other cities.
Whoa!
It's a fight they want. I say let's give it to
them. We're sorry.
Let's new ways to play.
Flash plant. Hero mask. Okay. Lots of guns.
Is it becoming Gmod?
It's just entered the portal, a portal gun. Alright, whoa, 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 firing range. Story, man. So there is PvE. So they did this. Okay, that was a bad decision. Let's.
Oh, it's freezing up on me. Overwatch realized what they did and just decided, you know what? Whoa, 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 we ain't releasing this. Hello?
Hi.
Okay. I thought my internet completely died. Okay, I might be behind a bit.
World premiere.
Hello?
Oh, Atlas presents? Uh-oh.
I'm still in Overwatch. Oh, there you go, we're good, I caught up.
What is this place?
What the heck is this?
Persona 5. Persona 5 Dungeons?
It's like Persona, but cutesy version. Over there!
Can you get us out of here? Okay.
So you're telling me you're thieves. Oh, it's Persona, houses. But
just really, but like really Fire Emblem. People watch. Show a trailer for Persona 6 already.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I keep on. Oh, that'd be pretty cool, but no, it's another. I mean, it probably is going to be.
Just keeps on freezing up for me now.
Maybe restart? I'm on the Game Awards.
My computer's frozen up.
I'll narrate. The strong agitation, people are attacking. Oh, there's a bigger guy. Oh, there's animated cutscenes. Oh, someone said yeah. Sure. Oh, Persona Tactics P5T.
Yeah, my Safari is just frozen. Not the internet, because I wouldn't be able to hear you, so. My computer just had enough.
Bethesda presents. Oh my god, what is it?
A new
It's not Starfield. It is Starfield.
Okay, there you go. It got to Starfield and I was like, okay, now it's fine. Humanity now we're good. Hunted for knowledge in the unknown.
The wonder is. But the stars field is so vast. But that we have measured it. Okay, impress me. I want to be impressed.
The game just looks like every planet just looks like a different reskin.
Okay.
That's how the first, like, last year's trailer looked like.
No, it's not the NBA Fallout 76. This better be good, or the guy who came up with this is going to be really sad. We're all here because we're committed to the 25 years of your life.
Yeah. What's
out there? Alright, show me some footage. Alright, fly in a ship. More fly in a ship.
Oh yeah, last year they showed gameplay and then it just got negative response because of how it was.
Dinosaur.
Yeah, well, I'm behind a bit. You're part of Constellation
now. Oh, table. Part of
our family. People now done.
Oh, now done.
Outside people, red people. Club in space. Table.
People standing. Dragon. Okay.
No dragon yet. Dragon now.
You were like, oh, there's a dragon? Oh, there's a dragon. You're very excited for playing Orky. I love this part. Oh, stars and a field.
Wow, look, two planets. These artifacts could be everything we've been looking for. Alright, enough cinematic. Actually show gameplay.
I want to see some bullshit. Oh, okay. Human settlements throughout the galaxy could be at risk.
We are not stopping. Whatever lies at the end of this road will change humanity.
Probably gonna be an in-depth section.
Yeah, they have a direct of this afterwards.
This is where we belong.
The end.
Alright, now for the direct. September 6th. Nice. That's close to my birthday. Day 2 at the end of the showcase for Starfield Direct. Wow, a new Nintendo Direct? What? On Game Pass?
What? That's amazing.
Alright, I'm gonna try refreshing and see if I can get it more up to date.
Oh, it's a climbing game.
There you go. First person. Just kidding.
Climbing game.
Is this the Legend of Zelda?
Is this Legend of Zelda, not Zelda?
Yeah.
Spooky eyes.
Oof, we fell off. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, I think I'm more up to date now. He jumps, he hangs on, he's climbing over the cliff, and now there's the place.
It's a home.
Yeah.
Facing the home. Oh, there's a frog.
Yeah. Actually, I think I'm ahead a bit by a couple seconds now. I refreshed. Hey, Pepe!
Blue Pepe. Mountain Dew Blue Pepe.
Yeah. The one that didn't get canceled.
Don't nod.
Nice.
That's what it was said. Don't nod.
Quality not final. Whoa. They're like, whoa. Don't be laughing at us because we look cartoon.
Don't. You're not paying day. You're not paying day three, okay?
Yeah, don't pay attention to that. This looks just like a parkour game. But
I mean, it looks interesting, I guess.
Climbing the game. just ant. Climb and fall 2023.
Climb fall.
Ooh, world premiere. There's been like 20 of them so far, but okay. Oh, it's
Hey.
Nope, it froze.
Water. A Chinese room.
Yeah. My computer's like not able to handle this.
More.
Chop chop, let's go.
Ooh, scary. Cthulhu?
My PC